What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And in this experiment, I'm gonna show you how to tell if avocado ripe or not. The most easiest way. Let's check this out. So I got few avocados over here. Some of them black, some of them green. And how do I tell if it's too ripe or not ripe enough? Obviously, green like that is not ripe enough. But the darker ones, how do you know if it's too ripe or just perfect? So let's check this out. So the easiest way to find out if avocado ripe or not ripe or too ripe is by grabbing this end and removing it. So if it's yellow, it's good to go. It will be perfect to eat. So, but if it's green, let's check this out. It's like, it's green over here. You see the difference? This one yellow and this one green, you know, inside here. So let's check this out. This one looks really green inside, you know? This one kind of yellowish slash green. It's like pretty perfect, you know what I mean? This is nice. This is the avocado you want to buy and you ready to eat right now. This one is, you know, this one okay too. You see it's kind of greenish inside. It's not too dark, you know? It's ready to eat as well. But this one, you see, it's overripe. It's, the whole is becoming like black. So you don't want to go at the store and buy this kind of avocado. It's too overripe. So is this one, you know? The whole is way too dark. So it's going to be not good. It's overripe. So this is the perfect color in ready to eat. Even this one a little bit too dark, you know? And this one is way too much, you know. So this is what you're looking for right here. No blackness whatsoever. And this is just way too green to eat it yet.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to my second channel and the Slow Mo Lab. Links in description. And I'll see you next time. And
boom. But you know, let's see it again. So all you have to do is grab it by this thing all the way inside and put your elbow down this way and you just like go that way and drop your shot.